Liverpool third in Academy Group C. We've scored 12 goals in their last four games. Manchester City, of course, are top, 6 points clear with a game in hand. Liverpool with three games to go. And Mike Marsh, very honest in our interview pre-game when he said, in his opinion, the title's probably gone now for Liverpool. On the run is Charlton. Oh, a challenge and a chance there. Nearly fell for Leonard. And Aldo retrieving the ball almost in the
chopped
country.
Well, didn't I? Hold on, I just had the ball. Hold on one sec.
Aldo's the ball boy. Aldo gets the ball and he'll throw it back. Now here's Peterson.
Really well, hasn't
he? Advantage, he's got away. And a chance for Nacho.
A good cross in, and the shot from Morgan was goal bound. Good defender from Huddersfield.
There it is again. Peterson got into the byline. Nacho was there. It's a good block by James Burke. Yeah. Now a chance for Sinnott, but well won in the 50-50 by
challenge.
Matty Regan. Oh. And now good positions left and right. Nacho and Morgan in the box. Here's Peterson. Might curl this one.
Unlucky. Good effort. You see what he was trying to do. Great run by Regan. Done ever so well. Peterson done everything right. He just tried to just clip it, bend it into the far corner. He just got it just slightly about 2 yards out from making it into the what we call the stamp. Good effort. First real good effort of the game, to be fair. Unfortunately, it didn't hit the target.
Space here for Matty Regan.
Hit it.
Now, a lot of space now for Chris Peterson.
He's got the beating of the man every time, Peterson. Unlucky. To be fair, he's just got to miss the knee post when you get into that situation. Just little, as Gary Gillespie would say, a little 9-iron or a wedge to the far stick. And, you know, we were in there.
Jordan Ivey.
That's excellent. It's a foul. Oh, that's a foul. The linesman's only 10 yards away. He looks like he did catch him there, no doubt.
And Ibe has stayed down. And here's a chance for Charlton. And a real chance for Huddersfield. Good save by Belford.
I think that came from a poor decision. He stayed down, Ibe. And
still down. It was good work in the end by Leonard. Belford hung on. Here it is again, Aldo. This is with Dickinson with a challenge.
Can someone tell me why that's not a foul? It's a foul all day long.
Certainly Kenny, Frankie Mack and Damian Camoli know all about Jordan Ibe. Again, he's still a very young player, not even 18 yet, and making good strides though since he comes to Liverpool. Nacho, what can he
that's
pick
better.
Out? Lovely stuff. Morgan on his favourite left foot. Good save.
Now that's what I saw about with Nacho. That's exactly what he has to do a lot more of. Lovely, lovely play. Got on the ball. Waited for the runner Morgan. Slid him in nicely. Morgan done everything, but everything right. And excellent save. Great save from the keeper. That was nestling right in the top corner.
But Ed Vilsinski, seeing it all away. The keeper showing well he's highly rated. Morgan set himself. And Jordan Ibe finding Morgan. Great first touch.
What a great block.
Now Peterson.
What a fantastic bit of defending. You know, give Huddersfield great credit for that.
Where's that earlier chance? It's Jordan Ibe. Picks out Adam Morgan here. Great
super
first
cool.
touch.
Well, that's, you know, defending at its best. You know, his first touch was good. He's just come down and he just lunged in. Got a little bit of looked at the ball, went in his direction, but super, super defender.
Ibe. Good run by Jordan Ibe, it opens up. Nacho, will he kill one? That's a superb goal!
Well,
showing the quality that made Liverpool sign him up full time after a very impressive pre-season, and Nacho opens the scoring. Liverpool 1, Huddersfield Town 0.
Well, I'm not surprised it came from the move down the left-hand side. That's always been the area where they've struggled. and great tactical switch from Marsh. He put Ibe over there and he made inroads, and when the ball came to Nacho, that's as cool as you like. That's a fantastic finish, it really is. But great work from Ibe. There you go, just shifts it out of his feet, looks where the goalie is, just bends it beyond him. The goalie's had a real good first half, but that's got the bend on it, that beats him, an excellent goal. Marsh would be delighted with his tactical switch more than anything.
Jordan Ibe, now one. Some space. Havoc can the youngster cause here. Peterson. Regan did well. Chance for Peterson. Players in the middle.
That's a much better ball.
Now look at the space here for Ryan McLaughlin. Lussie. Nacho. Peterson. Well, he's done the fullback. Options here. If he can pull it back for Nacho. And now Adam Morgan shoots on sight. Morgan again. Great defending. Dominic Dickinson throwing himself at that ball.
Yeah, he'd be disappointed, Adam Morgan. Great opportunity. Peterson's last, as I was talking about his final product, his last two balls into the box have been very, very good. That one should have led to the second goal. Slid it right across and it came to Morgan. You expect to see netballs. He just tried to pick out the top corner when there's four men in front of him and scrambled well. Good defending.
Cut out by Sokolik.
Chance here, Liverpool can work it quick.
Lussie to Morgan. Nacho through the middle. IB2. Still Adam Morgan. Goes in alone. And what a goal! Great goal number 18 this season. Right in front of Kenny Dalglish, who looks on from the balcony. That is fantastic technique from Adam Morgan. 2-0.
It was, wasn't it? Kenny's a wry smile to his face, saying that winning off the bar, if that was the first thing, it would the bar had stayed out. But it worked well, it was a good break, and I thought Adam was going to have a look for Ibe at far post, but he took it around. It might have got a slight deflection, but the bar was kind, so it was on that occasion, wasn't it? Well done, Adam Morgan. Yeah, it did get a deflection, huge deflection, but hey, don't take nothing away, no credit at all away from Morgan. Good strike with his right foot, in off the bar, 2-0. And Liverpool got a proper good foothold in the game now.
Oh, mistake by Rafferty. And now Max Leonard. Good recovery again by Sokolik.
Yeah. It was, yeah. Young Rafferty there, just moments lapse of concentration. And thankfully got away with it. Good covering from Sokolik.
There's a good ball in. Belfer with a great double save to keep out Leonard, who can't believe how he didn't score there. Unlucky.
Well, he should have scored. He got away with that one. Big time. When the sleeper again off a set play, as we did in the first half off the corners. And Huddersfield nearly got themselves right back in the game. It's a decent free kick. No one marking at the back post. Really, it's a free header. Excellent save. Excellent save, point blank, and then we got away with it. The second one, he should be in the back of the net, but Tyrell's, you know, he's reacted really, really well.
Leonard goes for a curler and gets it. Huddersfield get a consolation. Well, probably on the whole so far in this game, you have to say they probably deserve a goal for their efforts. And Max Leonard gets it, 2-1.
Come on, nothing, didn't we? We didn't expect, you know, it looked likely to score. And you see what he's trying to do. He's got a little bit of luck, somewhat got a deflection, like Morgan did for his goal. Don't take a ticket, you never win the lottery, do you? And the deflection's beat the goalkeeper, hasn't it? The only time been beaten today, and huge deflection, dipped over him. He had no chance, really. That's it.
So goals from Nacho and Adam Morgan get Mike Marsh's side back to winning ways with a 2-1 victory over Huddersfield Town here in front of the watch. And Kenny Dalglish and Kirby this morning. Nacho with a beautiful curler just before half-time. Ibe's pass, left foot into the corner of the net. Adam Morgan, an absolute stunner in the second half. Right-footed curler, top corner for a brilliant goal. Max Leonard with a deflection pulled a late goal back. But the full-time score here from Kirby, it finished. Liverpool under-18s 2, Huddersfield Town 1.